Hi and welcome back to my workshop. This is Lucas, a violin maker in Cremona. In today's video I'm going to be making the edges so the borders height and width for my next violin and a Mattiarad model.